Hello children, in the last video we learnt about what are factors. In this video we will learn more about factors through some interesting examples. Golu bought a box of 24 pencils from the market. Golu thought that he would distribute these pencils equally among his friends. At first, Golu thought that he would give 12 pencils to 2 of his friends. He made such a circle on a paper and wrote 24 in it. Then he made 2 lines on the outside of the circle in this way and 2 circles on the other end of it. In these circles, he wrote down the numbers 2 and 12. Children, because 2 times 12 is 24, so 2 and 12 are what of 24? Exactly, the factors. Now, Golu is wondering if his 2 friends will also be able to divide their 12 pencils to more friends.
My friends can divide their 12 pencils equally by giving 6 pencils to each of their 2 friends.
Thinking this, Golu made 2 lines from 12 and made 2 circles at his other end. Golu wrote 2 in this circle and 6 in this circle. Children, as you can see, what has Golu done here? Exactly, Golu has written 2 factors of 12. Now Golu is wondering if those 2 friends will be able to share 6 pencils equally. Children, can you find an answer to this question? If you want, you can stop the video and think about the answer. Yes, those friends can distribute their 6 pencils equally to 2 friends by giving them 3 pencils each. How did we find this answer? That's correct. Finding the factors of 6. Appu once again made 2 lines and circles in this way and wrote the numbers of 2 and 3 in it. Children, can this friend divide his 3 pencils equally among his friends? Yes, this friend can share his 3 pencils equally by giving 1 pencil to each of his 3 friends. Golu added it to his picture by writing the numbers of 3 and 1 like this. Children, do you see anything special in Golu's portrait? Yes! All the factors of 24 are seen in Golu's picture. Such a picture in which we show all the factors of a number by writing the factors of a number is called factor tree. Golu divided his 24 pencils equally among his 2 friends, and after giving them a picture of the factor tree, accordingly, they should distribute the pencils equally to their friends. Children, if Golu had 20 pencils instead of 24, could you make a factor tree like this for the number 20 and find all its factors? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have made this factor tree correctly. Children, in this video, we learnt more about factors by some interesting examples.